Vishesh Iyer. I did my direction specialization 3 years course BSc in filmmaking from MIT School of Film and Television. Okay. For me, films have always become a part of my integral life. It's such a powerful art form that I was mesmerized as soon as I got involved with it. There is not anything in the world I would rather do than do filmmaking. It was like if I thought about it, it was like, what is that one thing which I can get up 3 a.m. in the night and, you know, just start working on? And for me, the answer was films. So I started writing and then researching on it. I wanted to learn the craft so bad because there was so much of competition, so much of new art forms coming up together. And so how to intertwine this brain which we have, that imagination to carve that painting into something. So because of that, I wanted to learn the craft of filmmaking, and MIT gave me that platform for doing that. And I'm very glad I had a good 3 years of experience over here, and I'm looking forward for my years. I think so. It is fair to say that everything was very balanced for me, like in the sense that the teachers and all helped me throughout each and every course, each and every step. And whatever the details were, they gave me that insight that not only theoretically but also practically, which I'm going to imply for the rest of my life, and it is going to help me move forward. It was like an eye-opener, more of just like an information base or anything, but definitely it was a 50-50% thing, because even as an individual, as a learner, even you have to put that much amount of work into your filmmaking life. There were workshops and all. We had workshops from Tushar Paranjape, the writer of Killa. He had come for screenwriting exercise. There were several other, Chitranjan Giri, the actor, he took an acting workshop with us. Mr. Shyam Bhutkar, who took an art direction workshop. So definitely industrial expertise did help us. And it is also like, I wish more would have come. But you know, it's never enough in filmmaking. So I think so it was more than about a good. Campus life is, to be honest, it is good. It's not that bad. It depends upon an individual actually. For me, it has been a good experience. Like it's not as of because I'm lacking conviction is the only reason. Because it was, you know, a little bit slopey and this and that. But overall, it's a good campus, very spacious, a lot to do in. And lot to work on. I will say that it definitely gives you a boost. Sometimes it happens, most of the time it happens that you're lost. Like in the sense that of course you have your internet to learn about things, but to simplify it and to properly guide you, you need someone to go about. And you know, that's to learn the structure of filmmaking, to learn how to find that path. So it is beneficial, as well as it's not absolutely necessary to learn films and all, but go through a filmmaking process, you can learn it by your own, but your will has to be strong. That is definitely yeah, it gives you a recognition, it gives you that confidence of going forward and saying that you have learned certain things, you have practically dwelled into certain aspects, and you are all well versed with all the facets of productions, and you have that edge over the others of you are fresh as you're coming into this industry. You just need an opportunity of doing that. So I've recently shifted to Mumbai and looking for jobs and everything, and sending in my resume, sending in my work and all. So there has been positive replies. Of course, as of now, I've gotten a job as a second AD, and but it only it's because of how you plan your years ahead, in the sense that how you approach people and how you develop your personality in the film school is very much important, equivalent to only like learning films. So it is essential for one to know that aspect, that not only making or creating cinema is important, but also how to start the process from the very basic has guided me throughout this year. And of course, Mumbai will be a tough challenge, and I'm looking forward to meeting different professionals, and it has certainly helped me coming to a film school and getting that knowledge beforehand, so that I'm not like lost or troubled just going out over there. I know the process, how to approach people.